Task can is holy shit. Thank you, taxi driver. Ooh. Okay, how do I get that prompt again? Oh, I got equipped this as the primary.
Yeah,
you're gonna have to maybe deal with this guy.
Yeah.
Actually, did it quickly. Hang on, he might be good here.
No, zombie's dead.
Empty gas can. Okay, let me see how much that did it. Okay, that's pretty good. We can still get more. Let me just see if I can like siphon like. Let me see if I can do this again.
I'm trying to do it, but why won't it pop up?
Yeah, no, it doesn't pop up. We already fucking squeezed it all.
I think there's another car around here.
But I think there is. I'm just gonna bring the car closer.
Nope, I don't have the other prompt.
Let's see if I can get it. This one's got it. Yep.
I'm doing something wrong then.
Try a double click on it. Like make sure the cursor is on it. Like not just walk up to it and like do a double click and see if it'll
I don't know.
Which is kinda weird. It's not even doing it right now. Oh no. Well yeah, sometimes it takes the gas can out of your primary slot, which it did there, that's why. Why fuck. Oh jeez. Okay, see how much this does. Oh jeez, he's right on me. Oh yeah, he bit me! He bit you! Ah, get in the car!
Fucking we're go. Bit. Let's go.
We died zombies in a fucking lovely van. Oh dude, she fueled up past the halfway point. Oh jeez, this is actually
there you go. We're good.
Fuck kind of fuel. Let's move, bud. You know what, actually, why the fuck did you jump out, Jerry?
I pressed I and I jumped out.
Oh, fuck. Right here, let me back up from that zombie. Hit it? Oh, yeah, there you go. I got a feeling about going a different direction. I got a feeling about going south. We're gonna go south. Yeah. Are you feeling it too, bud? You getting the south winds?
I'm thinking we're gonna get some nice loot to go in south. I'm
thinking so. Let's see here.
The shit winds are telling me, bud. The shit winds.
But we're Leahy, so the shit winds are good.
Yes, bud. Exactly.
Fuck, this thing's picking up speed, man. Just need a new tank of gas. Damn, oh, that Bronco's nice. Yo, let's search that house for some keys, bro. No cap. Search this house for some keys. There's three zombies, a little bit heat, but... You can search under the car, too, actually, Han. Nope, you can search in the glove box, too, and shit. I don't know how to do that.
We got a bunch of zombies inbound, bud.
Not there. Just check fast, bud.
No, I can't find anything.
I'm distracted. I'm nothing. Okay. This is a fucking like perfect car in like beautiful condition. Alright.
Oh shit.
It's okay. It's worth a try. Oh dude, that's kind of a big... I don't know. Never mind. Okay, let's go... Over here.
Car there. Check out that sedan.
Well, it doesn't really have a lot of space though. We're actually pretty fortunate to have this van for the space. That would be a fast car though. If I had to guess. Yeah, this is like kind of shitty households. A lot of people here.
Okay, we need some hardware stores, like police stations.
Yeah, man, this is all suburban area.
Some
one
shit
school.
There, maybe some.
Oh, I just fucking hit my eye trying to turn down the volume. I just like my. Oh. You wanna check this shit out here, bud?
Oh yeah, bud.
I got one eye right now.
I'm gonna end in the cul-de-sac there, behind the fence. Go there.
Where is the opening, left or right?
Right.
Oh. Hope there's one left there to make the turn.
I think there is.
There we go.
I'll hop in there. Just stay in the car. There's a bunch of zombies here.
Fuck it, I'm just gonna go for this other, these other sheds here. Oh, balls. Nothing there. Fuck, the only line of defense I have is this pistol, but I might have to use it.
No, bud. I have a frying pan, I think, somewhere.
Oh, a hunting knife. I
there
can use
go.
That.
Oh, we got some zombies inbound. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I'm getting back to the car. Wait, did not pick up that fucking hunting knife in time.
Dude, we gotta fucking move. There's so many damn zombies around here.
I'm getting that fucking hunting knife. Hang on a minute. Didn't pick that shit up. There we go. Got it. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. I'm at the van.
Let's move.
There we go.
Oh, buddy guy. One of these days, shaking.
I know, I know, and then what are we gonna fucking do, bud?
Just
we'll
call
be...
ass.
Look at that cute little fucking European car back there, eh?
I'm down there, check it out.
Hey! Alright, let's take a look. I'm down too.
I just have to dump shit in the
If not the car, the house, right? You know, like, these guys got some fucking knickknacks. Let's take a look. Fuck, you know what? There's quite a few zombies, but... fucking... do you load on that zombie? Oh, this hot knife. Fuck. Actually, I'm feeling safe with this cocksucker, man. Let's see if we got the keys here. Safe in the gas, man, first off. Bitch. Set fucking smashing some shit, bud. How do I get in this thing? Alright.
Get down, boy. There you go.
Fuck, nothing in here, bud.
Nothing, eh? Care.
Nah, bud. We gotta remember to check these zombies,
yeah, they can have
pockets, though, actually. They could have the key. Fucking wedding ring, dude.
Oh, nice.
Nah. Wait a minute. Oh, never mind. Take a look. Take a gander in this house here. Oh, fuck, dude. Nice tomatoes. Fresh Italians, too. Romas.
Hey, let's go.
Those are good. Alright, fucking... oh, fuck, yeah, bud. The raid begins. Oh, crowbar, bud. Bingo.
Hey, there you go.
A fucking legendary item, bud.
Fuck, we still need a fucking saw, though. Finding everything but a damn saw.
Oh yeah, here we go. Ready to pack a punch. Alright, I think that was the item we were looking for, bud.
Alright, I'm just going to the to rock here.
10-4. And down the cross street. It's getting rough out here, bud.
Yeah, I'll make this quick.
Time to test this bad boy out. Wait, this looks like a damn baseball bat now. What? Hold on a moment. That's a crowbar. Alright. I got a baseball looking crowbar.
Oh, okay.
Alright. Fuck yeah. It's got the power of both. It's got the intimidation of a baseball bat.
I just found
the power of a crowbar. Oh, get out, dude! We got those buck rounds at the OC.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck.
Little arm move.
Get in.
Nice, nice.
Get in the old fucking 94, bud. Let's
Throw another pistol, 9mm rounds. Okay.
Oh, jeez, man. Where the hell are you?
I'm in this house.
Are you in this gray house here?
No, brick.
Is it the house that has the white car outside of it?
Nope, no car. It's at the very end, of the road.
All right. To reduce getting lost, I'm just gonna leave the car where it is, and I'll wait till you come back to it.
Come on.
Sit down, boy. Crowbar is not that cool, man, not gonna lie. She's taking a few hits.
I think she's used to build shit.
Me is getting put back in the backpack, I'll tell you that much. Taking out this. Oh no, there we go, fucking jab that right in there. There we go. Alright, but you seem to have found some good loot in this neighborhood. Oh, get the fuck out, bud. Alright, we're gonna finish looting this place. I fucking bash his head aimlessly against the wall. Put him out of his misery here. Goddamn.
We're gonna take a bunch of this fresh food.
Dude, my fucking dude loves nothing more than just pigging out on other people's food, you know?
Right?
We got some carrots here. Yeah. Fuck. Just bogan out over here, dude. Alright. Oh shit, I probably just caught a bleed there. Jeez.
Yeah, going upstairs. Some 9 rounds here, baseball bat.
Oh.
Shit, there's a zombie in here.
Oh, fish and tackle, bud. Hey, you ever caught a fucking trout, bud?
No, bud.
Oh. Get me a few fucking packs of smokes. I'll teach you how to catch a trout.
Yo, we have a situation. I need clean rags, and I don't have any.
Clean rags.
Oh, wait, I found some.
All right, there you go.
Where are those painkillers at?
Oh fuck. Broccoli? No, thank you. Oh shit! Shit! Oh shit!
What's up, bud?
Oh, nothing. Oh, jeez. I did not get bit, Jared. I'm not turning this on.
I just got bit, man. Fuck.
Alright, well, if we're just gonna be so open and clean about everything, I just got bit the fuck out of fucking, this dude right here.
So you're telling me we should go back to base ASAP?
I'm gonna take these vitamins. See what that does. You know, but take a couple vitamin Bs. Couple B12s, you know?
B12s, B13s, yeah. You know?
Yeah, we'll be good. Shit, where's the care?
Well, there's a lot of zombies in this house, so I'm dipping out.
To the left or to the right?
I'll come out the car.
Jeez.
I'm in the car waiting for you.
Oh, fuck. Okay, I went the wrong way. Is that you shooting?
Nope.
Man, what's with these random gunshots? There is a map somewhere that we gotta find, dude. I want his name, man. He's fucking on our territory.
Yeah, we'll take his
name. We either gotta recruit him or fucking boot him. You know what I'm saying?
I think we'll boot him, bud.
Hey, I like your thinking. Oh, there's that pretty blue beast. Oh. Let's hop in. Oh yeah, she's good on gas too. Hey Jared, you wanna see what this thing can do in this intersection here?
No, not really, bud.
Oh, I just... Okay.
Good job, bud. Good job.
There we... Ah, bud! Fucking donut for you, bud.
Hey, there we go.
Is it one more block and then to the left? To the house,
I think so. I can make a sawed-off shotgun. Nice.
Okay, I think we went a block too far. Do you know where we're going, bud?
Not a clue.
Yeah, well.
We'll figure it out.
I'm gonna head down here.
I think we went straight from here.
Yeah, this is looking like those shitty, okay. Let's see what this has off of. Oh yeah, there was that nice fucking truck, eh? Oh man.
There's one up here too.
Wish I found the keys for that fucking... Oh man, Chevys are just...
Oh, like, I
Jared!
I pressed I.
You know what, I should fucking leave you for that.
No.
Well, what happened last time you pressed I, Jared? What happened last time?
Other times, right, nothing happens though.
That was the last time you hopped out, you said you pressed I. Alright, bud.
And
I don't want to hear
it,
bud.
And nothing happened.
I hear it, bud.
So, bud.
You know what, bud? Just nothing, but nothing but leg pulling over here, alright? Let's offload the loot skins.
There's a whole bunch of shit in here.
Oh, is there? Yeah, alright.
I'm gonna go put the gun somewhere, the shotgun somewhere.
Okay, we don't need any more nails. We do not need to pick up any more. We have an electric wire. We got a plentiful amount of that. We don't need any more metal tubes or metal bars. Like, dude, okay, yeah, we are stocked.
We're stocked, okay, awesome.
We're stocked. Yeah, this is good. Fuck, you got more welding rods too and shit?
I was just grabbing a bunch of shit, dude. Saws. I'm gonna put some food away.
The fuck is playing? We got a lot of these propane tanks too, eh?
Yeah, we don't need any more.
Yeah. Propane.
Propane and propane accessories.
I'm a heavy boy too. I feel like I might break a leg on the way over to the shed. very slow.
Oh, boy, don't do that.
I am fucking getting there, man. Slower than fucking Winfrey on her way to the refrigerator.
Oh, that's slow, bud. That is extremely slow. Where the fuck are you?
I'm in the shed beside our house. Yeah.
Gotta make more nails, more saws.
Yeah, we are fucking good to go with everything. Alright, we need to fucking... We need to prestige. You know what I'm saying?
We need to...
Like, we gotta... We need to... Yeah, we need to take that next... Yeah. Let's take a look here. We can go to the crafting menu here and just take a look. Carpentry. You know what we need to do is... Oh, I got carpentry level 3. I should be able to make a door, actually, come to think of it. And I'm pretty sure we got enough planks. Transfer some shit and I'll make a door.
Sweet. My guy is super exhausted.
Are you? Fuck, I can't transfer shit in there. We have too much shit.
And we need to start organizing it.
We need to stop picking shit up, dude. We are getting too... I'm gonna start throwing shit in the garbage can. Literally, you can put shit in the garbage can and we're tossing shit in there.
Oh shit, I need to drop that.
Oh, there we go. Alright, we got a full gas, almost full gas can in the garbage. Straight in the garbage.
Okay, bud. No questions. I think we need to build more storage devices, containers in this house.
That I'll have to look up how to make.
My guy is resting. Alright.
Are you actually like, on the bed? How'd you do that?
No.
How'd you do that?
Just resting. The bar is taking forever to...
I'm trying to find shit to, more space, so I'm using the other sheds that are behind the other two sheds.
Wine from fine old kegs, from the brim to the dregs, and it poured sweet and clear.
Holy shit.
a splint.
Found another saw. You found one, right?
I found two.
Okay. I feel like we're just finding the same shit in these sheds. Mm-hmm. I think the better shit we gotta. I think we need to get ready to go on a big run. Get the shotgun ready. Maybe find some more shotgun shells. Fucking, you know what I'm saying? Mm. Like just fucking, give her. Probably not tonight though, cause it's almost like fucking one. But
yeah,
that's gonna be the next task. Hey, where'd that fucking bingo the table that we used?
Oh, it's in the car.
Why'd you put the table in the car, bud?
I wish I knew, bud.
You'd love loading shit in and out of the back of that truck. I got arrested, my dude.
It wasn't here. Maybe it's in the... In here? Oh, here we go.
Oh, yeah, my guy's actually got arrested now. His bar's taking a bit.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna hop off probably pretty soon here.
Oh, yeah, I'm wiped. Why don't you place this down? Please.
I can't place the drawer down.
You try.
Hey, fuck.
Should be on the ground there.
I don't wait, what? See, I don't see it on my screen.
Oh, it's my bag. That's why I wasn't actually being built here.
Again. Oh, fuck.
Yeah. There you go.
The old bag will do it.
Yep. Alright, I'm gonna eat something and probably get off. Falling asleep here.
Can bologna for me tonight. We're eating like royalty, man. We got some bologna.
And we need to make some bell peppers, bud.
Oh, yeah.
We have enough food for like to last us eons, man. So we don't need any more food.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, like all these are filled with fucking food.
Alright, we got the thing up. And the thing. Going upstairs.
Yeah.
That was dope. I had a peak of 5 viewers. Plus nice, where you and I were watching, so 3. That was pretty cool. Fucking. How do we pick this up again? There we go.
I've always stayed to watch the pre-market and then go to bed.
As you would, yes. I mean, it's fucking curious. 15. It's 15 minutes away, you know?
Yeah, may as well check it out.
Alright, shut down the server.
Oh,